What was your wager? 4,000. Well, that'll drop you to 11,100 today, and it will give you $82,501 as a five-time champion. And for the first time, ladies and gentlemen, in 5 years on this program, I have to say this, that when we brought the program back in 1984, our network of record established a limit of $75,000 as the maximum winnings for a five-time champion. Anything over that goes to a charity. Bob, what is the charity of your choice? The
charity is Oxfam.
Oxfam. That's the group in Canada that looks after the third world underprivileged children and adults. Well, congratulations. They will be very grateful. And congratulations to you. A super showing. We've got to go, ladies and gentlemen. Three new contestants tomorrow. Join us then on Jeopardy. So long.